Billy, are you trying to reach something? What's that up there?
Although he never did find gold himself, he began to make jewelry designed in honor of the life-saving grapes.
Billy, go get it! Go get it!
Tricolor jewelry he called Good Luck Jewelry, which was the inspiration for the now famous Viking sculptor. In 1927, when famed sculptor Gutzon Orville came to Fairfield in his monumental carving of Mount Rushmore, he recruited some of these rugged gold miners to work on the carving of the mountain, using their expertise in blasting and rock work.
Is home to the faces. Good job, Bailey!
And also to the Mount Rushmore Black Hills Gold Factory. In 1959, a dream began for the Riddle family with the opening of a single jewelry store in Webster, South Dakota.